Good morning, children. All of you open your second, your second chapter, looking at the earth. Today, we are going to learn the reading part of the lesson, looking at the earth. L-O-O-K-I-N-G, looking at T-H-E-D-E-A-R-T-H, earth. So, all of you open your second chapter in your textbooks. Come children, come to the first topic. Shape of the earth. S-H-A-P-E, shape. O-F of T-H-E-D. E-A-R-T-H, earth. Our planet earth is round like an orange. O-U-R-R. P-L-A-N-E-T, planet, E-A-R-T-H, earth, I-S-E-S, R-O-U-N-D, round, L-I-K-E, like, A-N-N, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. However, it is not a perfect round, H-O-W-E-V-E-R, however, I-T, it, I-S-E-S, N-O-T, not a P-E-R-F-E-C-T, perfect, R-O-U-N-D, round. It is spherical in shape. I-T, it, I-S, is S-P-H-E-R-I-C-A-L, spherical, I-N, in S-H-A-P-E, shape. It is a little flat at the top and the bottom and has a bulge in the middle. I-T, it, I-S, is a L-I-T-T-L-E, little, F-L-A-T, flat, A-T-L, T-H-E-D, T-O-P, top, A-N-D-N, T-H-E-D, B-O-T-T-O-M, bottom, A-N-D-N, H-A-S, has a bulge, B-U-L-G-E, bulge, I-N, in T-H-E-D, M-I-D-D-L-E, middle. Again, I am reading first paragraph. Our planet Earth is round like an orange. However, it is not a perfect round. It is spherical in shape. It is a little flat at the top and the bottom and has a bulge in the middle. Come to the next paragraph. In olden days, people used to believe that the earth was flat. I-N-N, O-L-D-E-N, olden, D-A-Y-S, days, P-E-O-P-L-E, people, U-S-E-D, used to, B-E-L-I-E-V-E, believe, T-H-A-T, that, T-H-E-D, E-A-R-T-H, earth, W-A was flat, F-L-A-T, flat. They believe that they would fall off the earth's edge if they traveled too far. T-H-E-Y, they, B-E-L-I-E-V-E-D, believe, T-H-A-T, that, T-H-E-Y, they, W-O-U-L-G, would, F-A-L-L, fall, O-F-F, of, T-H-E-D, E-A-R-T-H-S, earths, E-D-G-E-H, I-F, if, T-H-E-Y, they, T-R-A-V-E-L-L-E-D, travel, T-O-O, to, F-A-R, far. And come to the next page. Here we can see about 500 years ago, there was a Portuguese sailor named Ferdinand Magellan. A-B-O-U-T, about 500, Y-E-A-R-S, years, A-G-O-A, go. T-H-E-R-E, there. W-A was, A, P-O-R-T-U-G-U-E-S-E, Portuguese. Sailor, is A-I-L-O-R, sailor. N-A-M-E-D, name. Ferdinand, Magellan. F-E-R-D-I-N-A-N-D, Ferdinand. M-A-Z-E-L-L-A-N, Magellan. Here, we can see this picture. He started on a long journey from Spain and kept sailing for days. H-E-He, S-T-A-R-T-E-D, started. O-N-On, A-L-O-N-G, long. J-O-U-R-N-E-Y, journey. F-R-O-M, from. S-P-A-I-N, Spain. A-N-D-N, K-E-P-T, kept. S-A-I-L-I-N-G, sailing. F-O-R, for. D-A-Y-S, days. In this picture, see. The voyage was long and dangerous. The V-O-Y-A-G-E, voyage. W-A-S, was. L-O-N-G, long. A-N-D-N, D-A-N-G-E-R-O-U-S, dangerous. After many years, his ship reached the same place from where it had started without falling off the edge. A-F-T-E-R, after. M-A-N-Y, many. Y-E-A-R-S, years. H-I-S, his. S-H-I-P, ship. R-E-A-C-H-E-D, reached. T-H-E-D. S-A-M-E, same. P-L-A-C-E, place. F-R-O-M, from. H-E-R-E, where. I-T-E-H-A-D, had. Started. S-T-A-R-T-E-D, started. Without. W-I-T-H-O-U-T, without. Falling. F-A-L-L-I-N-G, falling. O-F-F, off. T-H-E-D-H, E-D-G-E-H, calm down. Magellan's journey proved that the earth was round. M-A-Z-E-L-L-A-N is Magellan's. J-O-U-R-N-E-Y, journey. P-R-O-V-E-D, prove. T-H-A-T, that. T-H-E-D-E-A-R-T-H, earth. W-A was, R-O-U-N-D, round. L-A-T-E-R, letter. Astronauts, A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T-S, astronauts. Started, S-T-A-R-T-E-D, started. G-O-I-N-G, going. T-O-2, S-P-A-C-E, space. And A-N-D-N, confirmed. C-O-N-F-I-R-M-E-D, that the earth is round. E-A-R-T-H, earth is round. R-O-U-N-D, round. This is all about shape of the earth. Okay, in our next class we will read about tools to study the earth globe. Tools to study the earth globe, we will continue in the next class. And children, I request all of you to read shape of the earth, say letter by letter and sentence to sentence. Okay, bye children, thank you.